I sat and watched by the old plum tree. She squawked to the hedge and she came to me. The little black hen said, oh, it's you. I said, thank you, how do you do? But please will you tell me, little black hen, what did they want, those five big men? Little black hen, she said to me, they want me to lay them an egg for tea. If they were emperors, if they were kings, I'm much too busy to lay them things. I'm not a king and I haven't a crown. I climb up trees and I tumble down. I can shut one eye, I can count to ten. So lay me an egg, please, little black hen. The little black hen said, what will you pay if I lay you an egg for Easter Day? Give you a please and a how do you do. I'll show you a bear who lives in the zoo. I'll show you the nettle place on my leg if you'll lay me a great big Easter egg. The little black hen said, I don't care for a how do you do or a big brown bear. I'll lay you a beautiful Easter egg if you'll show me the nettle place on your leg. I showed her the place where I had my sting. She touched it gently with one black wing. Nettles don't hurt if you count to ten. And now for the egg, said the little black hen. When I wake up on Easter Day, I should see my egg she's promised to lay. If I were emperors, if I were kings, I couldn't be fuller of wonderful things. Berryman and Baxter, Prettiboy and Penn, and old Farmer Middleton are five big men, and all of them are wanting an egg for their tea. But the little black hen is much too busy. The little black hen is much too busy. The little black hen is much too busy. She's laying my egg.